Alright, you're on. And beat's going. Oh shit. No, just turn around for me. Just.
Yeah, you're on.
Let me hold on. Turn around. No, turn to your left.
Yep, you're good.
Thanks for the ape man, Chris.
Yeah, I'll hook you up with all the other stuff.
Okay. Now you can hang out with me for a while. Drunken dick disease. Hey, what? Right on. Thank you.
Hi, puppy.
What's up? Walton there?
Not on.
Going fishing? Catching? I caught two bass yesterday morning. Ate them. And all I had was I usually use live bait. I had a jig with me, and I found a blue lure down there that somebody lost, and I caught the big bass with it. Do what? Yeah, hey, Chris gave me an 8-man like a GoPro,
yeah.
And it fits on my helmet, and I just rode all the way up wide open with it. Last night we were down at Crawler Ridge, and we got, I don't know what happened, but we were like 2 hours going in circles.
Really?
We went up the same place, exact circle, like one way and then back the other way. Chris was like, I was dripping sweat, and we couldn't get signal. And it said, I had it go to Walt and said, it said, can't be found. You know, there was nothing where we were at. And he was panicking. I was like, put your flare back on and let's watch, you know. Those other two dudes, Randy and that new guy, they're kind of like butt buddies now. I built me a teepee a while ago. And I got a big old O'Reilly banner inside it and shit. So I can sit over and smoke.
That's cool. Yeah, they get lost, all they got to do is just keep walking down. As far as you can go down. If you can still go down, keep going down. And finally,